Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to connect a JBL Flip 4 speaker to a laptop or desktop computer. The JBL Flip 4 Bluetooth speaker packs a lot of punch into a tiny body. If you want to run your computer's audio through your JBL speaker, but your computer doesn't support Bluetooth connectivity, don't panic. You can still connect your computer and the JBL Flip speaker via a 3.5mm audio cable. And now, the steps to connect the JBL Flip 4 Bluetooth speaker to a computer. Step 1. Lift the slot cover on the back of the JBL Flip 4 Bluetooth speaker to reveal a place where you can connect a micro USB and 3.5mm audio cable. Step 2. Connect one end of a 3.5mm cable to the 3.5mm connect input. The 3.5mm connector input is the shape of a circle. Step 3. Connect the other end of the 3.5mm audio cable to an audio output port on your computer. This port is also shaped like a circle and will commonly have an icon featuring headphones or a microphone associated with it. Step 4. Turn your JBL Flip 4 Bluetooth speaker on if it isn't powered on already. You can verify the speaker is powered on when a blue backlight is visible behind the power button. Step 5. Click the Windows icon in the lower left corner of your screen to display the Start menu, and then type Sound. Step 6. Click Sound, associated with the control panel and the list of options that gets returned. The Sound dialog box appears. Step 7. Right-click the Speakers option, associated with the JBL Flip 4 Stereo. A context menu appears. Click Connect in the context menu. A green check mark appears to the left of the speakers option associated with your JBL Flip 4 Bluetooth speaker. Any audio played from your computer will now play through your connected JBL Flip 4 speaker. Congratulations! You've successfully connected your JBL Flip 4 Bluetooth speaker to your laptop or desktop computer. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another great video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.